come and to share, and to remember the life of Nan, and also to remember the relationship that each person here has with her. We pray, God, that your Holy Spirit would pour into the heart of each person here, your Holy Spirit, the Comforter, that you would give us peace and rest knowing where Nan is, that she is in your hands totally now. And we give you thanks for her life and what she's brought to our life. We pray, God, that this would be a glorifying celebration of a life of service to you. And we pray it in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen.